Hello chess fans, welcome back to another video about the results, standings and round 3 pairings of Norway chess. By the way, please subscribe to my channel and I keep you updated and informed about this world's strongest chess tournament 2023. Two rounds have been played and we see the following results after two rounds. Magnus Carlsen won in the Armageddon against Wesley So. 1.5 for this achievement. If you win, keep in mind you get 3 points directly in the classical, but if it's a draw, you have to go to the tiebreak Armageddon game and receive for a victory 1.5. Arjan Tari lost against Nordibek Abdusatorov in the classical, a fat 3 points for the Uzbek Grandmaster. And we have also a victory for Hikaru Nakamura, who had his second black pieces in a row. He gets 3 points against Gukesh. Congrats. Then we had an Armageddon tiebreak decision between Giri and Caruana. And the US Grandmaster won, 1.5 for him. And finally a victory for the young Alireza Firouzja, the world's number 4. He gets 3 points for a direct win against Mamedyarov in the classical game of round 2. These were the results of the second round of 9 in this 10-player round-robin field here. And of course we have a look at the standings after 2 rounds. We have a sole leader, it's Fabiano Caruana, who seems to be in great form. Again, he scored 4.5 out of 6 possible points so far. He is followed closely by Hikaru Nakamura and Nordibek Abdusatorov with 4 points each. Then we have in 4th place Alireza Firouzja and Gukesh with 3 points. Anish Giri is in 6th place together with Wesley So, 2.5 each. And still a very unusual look of this table. Magnus Carlsen only in 8th/9th place here, shared with Mamedyarov, 1.5 out of 6. But there will be more chess, of course, and he can catch up anytime. Arjan Tari at the bottom of the table with 1 point so far. And still a lot of work to do. He is the second Norwegian here in this super Grandmaster field. Okay, these are the standings after 2 rounds in the Norway chess. And of course we have a look at the exciting pairings of round 3 on Thursday, which is today. We have a great battle between Hikaru Nakamura and Magnus Carlsen. This is for me definitely the matchup of the day. I will watch it live on chess.com. Magnus Carlsen, the ex-champ with the black pieces, against Hikaru Nakamura, who finally has his first white pieces in this tournament. I expect a draw and a thrilling Armageddon game between these two. But Magnus Carlsen still has to find his form in this tournament, but he recently won another tournament. Check out my videos about it. Okay, we have then Abdusatorov versus Firouzja, another interesting matchup. And more pairings here are Caruana against Tari, Mamedyarov versus Gukesh D, and Wesley So plays against Anish Giri. Also very interesting. I have the tip Wesley So wins this, either in classical or Armageddon. Let's see what happens next here in round 3. Let me know your predictions, your opinions, who will win in these pairings and matchups, and who will win in this whole thing. Will it be Caruana, who leads the field now after 2 rounds and is in good shape, or even Nakamura, or one of the young guys, Firouzja, Nordibek, and so on? Let's see what Magnus Carlsen, the ex-champion, can do here. He won so many tournaments. I think he will land at least in the top 3, but let me know in the comments below the video your opinions and your favorite player, and what do you think about the format. They play classical chess as mentioned and go directly after a draw in the Armageddon Blitz. This is unique, and we have 9 rounds in this 10 player round robin Super Grandmaster tournament, the world's strongest tournament in chess 2023. Here again the results of round 2, and a nice win for Carlsen, but fat points for Firuja, Nakamura and Abdusatorov. Okay guys, this is the overview after round 2 of 9 rounds. Round number 3 is next, will be played today in some hours, and we have a long day of chess. This is very nice, high level classical chess, and of course I keep you posted. Please hit the subscribe button and you will not miss any new developments in the Norway Chess 2023. These are the results, and here again the standings with the leader Fabiano Caruana for the USA, and also in second place another super famous streamer also and super grandmaster Hikaru Nakamura. Let's see what he will do with the white pieces in round 3. Okay, I hope you liked my little overview. Please consider leaving me a thumbs up, and if you want, we hear us again with the next scores in one of my next videos. Good luck to all players, best of success, may the best super grandmaster win here, and we see us again, I hope, in the next video. Until then, I say thanks for watching guys, and bye bye.